people do have preformed views which are not based on their own experience but simply what they've heard on the news media, and they haven't really paused to sit down and analyze these views properly. It's a sign of the madness and the criminal violence of our society that it dictates whether or not we may experience the healing effects of this plant. It is an extraordinary thing to call the consumption of marijuana a crime. It is a victimless crime, if it's a crime at all. An individual alone in his or her own house, sampling a plant which has been with humanity since the beginning of time, for that to be called criminal is insane. We live in an insane society that believes it has a right to patrol even our consciousness, not only to tell us how to behave out there in public, but to tell us actually what to think and what to experience. And that's the main objection to marijuana by our government, is the effect that it has on consciousness. And they don't care that it is a fantastic pain reliever, which it is. They don't care about its wonderful medical properties. They just want to stop anybody experiencing these effects on consciousness. And no wonder our society is in such a mess, where we imagine we live in a democracy and yet elect governments that actually have the nerve to tell us what we may and may not experience inside our own heads without doing any harm to others. There is so much hypocrisy, so much humbug in government positions on these matters. Governments know perfectly well that the rules that they have made, the misery that they inflict on people's lives, don't get rid of these problems. If we really want to solve the problem of drugs, we need to open up the whole issue to broad public discussion, and we have to accept and admit that certain plant products, such as these ancient hallucinogens that shamans use, are entirely beneficial in their interaction with the human race. This is what governments are afraid of. They are afraid of a citizenry that is fully conscious. They actually want us to be unconscious. They want us to simply focus on this alert, problem-solving, competitive mentality that makes us good consumers and good competitors in the business place. But they don't want us to explore the majestic and amazing depths of our consciousness, because then we just might start asking questions that would be very uncomfortable for the powers that be.